Hi, my name is Sarah Ray. Welcome back to my channel. Today is another Blue Oyster Cult video. This song was requested by a viewer of mine by the name of Fortune Agent. Your name will be right here on the screen. Thank you for the request, and you asked for Sinful Love. I'm excited to hear this song. Now, in the description box, I will link any other songs that I've done by Blue Oyster Cult. Now, I had the pleasure to see them live with my dad, and they were just incredible. So I'm very excited to hear this song. So let's just jump into it. You know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications of when I upload. And let's get into the music. Love you like sin. So let's talk about what I think the meaning of the song is first, as always. So, I get the vibe it's a breakup song. That's what I think this song is about. So, let me know what you think the song is about. Leave it in the comment section down below. Now, let's talk about the song itself. So, first, I want to talk about the guitar work in this song and the solo, because that solo was amazing. It was gorgeous. It was incredible. It was everything. I loved it, and it just fit perfectly with this song. It was amazing. I loved it. And the riff with this song was perfect as well. It was pure and smooth, and it just had this groove to it that you can truly sway to. And the way it rode with the rest of the instruments, like the drums and the bass, and then on top of that, the vocals, just combined, created this truly amazing song, and I loved it. It was a great song to listen to, and honestly, they don't make music like this anymore, and it's so sad. And the vocals, they definitely were raw and filled with emotion and pain, and they were beautiful too. And I just loved the way he performed them. I thought it was very unique and fit so perfectly with the rest of the music. You know, it really painted a picture in my mind, right? Of watching like an old scary movie. And I loved that. It was almost got this like nostalgic feeling. And it was beautiful. This song also had this beautiful, just not mind melting, but just gave you this feeling of just grabbing you and holding you, where you're just held in and you just can't help but just to listen. And they did that. They did that. And I couldn't help but to listen to the whole song. I was just consumed. That's the word. Consumed. They had a way of making you feel consumed by this song. And to listen to them, to hear the story they are telling. And I'm going to say it, the rock formula is there, because not only is it in the lyrics, they're doing it with the music as well. So it's all there. And if you don't know what the rock formula is, for the new people who's watching, it is where you feel the story on all levels, from the vocals to the lyrics to the instruments, the production, every aspect of the song. And it's there. I loved this song. Again, another great song by BOC, and thank you for requesting it. Oh, that was great. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you guys thought of the song. Leave it in the comment section down below. And I hope you guys are staying safe and well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.